This way.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Nathan, this way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Come on, this way. All this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Mm-hmm. towards the crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
This place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
This letter's still legible. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. Hey, look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, were they all raptured or something?
Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? A little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
Check it out.
this way, Nathan.
This way. Follow me.
There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. Shh. Look.
Oh, hell.
Sure. I don't think they've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
Hang on. Oh,
that's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both. Crap, more shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker, about time we
are. You're not alone!
Huh?
just talk about it? See anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come. Anything like this? Nah. I've been thrown a couple of government villages. This is something else. Huh.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
What? Over there. Movement, I think.
What? What was it? What you got?
Nothing. We're okay.
Watch it.